Novak Djokovic has received the year-end ATP Tour number one ranking trophy for a record 7th time. He's also starting his ATP Finals campaign in Turin with a win. The Serbian bettered the mark set by 14-time Grand Slam champion Pete Sampras.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.